Alaska Garden. I'm with UAF Cooperative Extension Service and Tanana Chiefs Conference. I'm here in Homer, Alaska, checking out all the cool things farmers are doing here to extend the season, like high tunnels, hoop houses, low tunnels, and also the other cool tools they're using as small-scale farmers. I'm here at Oceanside Farms in Homer with Don McNamara. And we're talking about the solar thermal heater he's got built in his high tunnel. So Don, why did you build this solar heater?
Yeah, so we're looking for a little extra heat in the off season, so early spring and late fall. These will add about 10 degrees of heat to this tunnel. And this is north-south orientation. And so this is the north wall, that's why it's wood. We don't get much light in that wall, and so this was a perfect place to put these panels. The construction is 4x8 sheet of plywood with 2x8s around it, and it has window screen for the thermal conductor. There's three layers of window screen, and they are 3/8 of an inch apart, and they're on a long angle. So the air has to come in one side, go pass through the screens, and then come out the top.
Oh, wow.
And so they are active. We have a fan that on a thermostat, and that just kind of, when it gets up to temperature, it starts blowing hot air.
Wow.
Yeah.
So in the heat of the summer, is it a problem with adding too much heat into the greenhouse?
It is, yeah, but it helps dry out for the moisture inside the tunnel, so
okay.
They're a plus plus.
And then you just use regular greenhouse plastic on the outside too?
Yeah, so that SunTech stuff or something on that line.
Okay.
So roofing plastic, and put the weatherization along the bottom and top just to keep the air inside going the way I want it to. We don't want any air passing where we hadn't planned.
Okay. Well, sounds like a really innovative way to heat up your high tunnels.
Yeah, you want to hear it go?
It's got
a motor and everything.
Okay.
Oh, how about
nice.
That? And we're in the hops tunnel right now, so the hops just love the extra heat.
Great. Well, it sounds like a great way to heat your high tunnel in Alaska.
Yes, it sure is. Thanks for coming.
Thanks.